In the insurance and finance industry, nothing is harder than truly to transform the incumbent. I went to London to talk with nobody less than Gary Vaynerchuk to get his two cents on that topic. Well, Gary V does not only hold keynote presentations around the world, but he also consults the biggest brands on the world on how to leverage this internet thing. But look for yourself. I'm here in London with nobody less than Gary Vaynerchuk. Thank you very much for your time. After working years in the insurance and finance industry, I founded Digital Scouting as a content platform for insurance and finance professionals as a hobby, side hustle, but it blew up a few months after I started in 2018. It blew up with also significant revenue. And for this conservative topic, I use social media a lot and try to be also funny as a German can be. And and this led to keynotes around the world, to posts that got a lot of views. I quit my corporate job, I loved. Digital Scouting is now 20 people, and we consult insurers and banks and helping them building digital products and services they like. So app, because we have people in our team that build apps in other industries that really resonated. We help them with market entry because I have like a decade of networking behind me, and so I can make intros to people and bring them together. And last but not least, I call it attention hacking what we do, because all the things when we started Digital Scouting, it was a lot by accident. We only could do the stuff that was efficient and cheap, and all our learnings and methods we are sharing now with our clients, calling it attention hacking, was quite a ride the last 2 years. It's also your fault.
Well, that makes me happy.
Yeah. Is it actually broken your foot? Or?
Yeah, I have a small break and severe sprains. So. Yeah. Happens.
Yeah, but what you guys need to know, so we're doing here in the meeting, even though he has a broken foot. So I brought you actually something.
I love it.
I brought you something. It's a jersey, Hamburg Sports Club jersey.
I love
like
it.
Like this, but also the back.
The back, I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, I found out that five is a number.
Five is great.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
I can't wait to wear it. What kind of revenue does that come in your mind?
Yeah.
You're saying, Dave, I just want to hear it. What kind of
revenue? 500 million to 100 billion.
Those fucking people are spending, you can beep it out.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's how your audience
is. No, it's okay.
Good. They're spending a ton of money on marketing.
Yeah.
It's B2B marketing.
Yeah.
You know what I would say to them? I say, hey, Rick, instead of spending $8 million a year on trade shows, spend seven this year. Seven. It's still going to be good.
Yeah.
Give me $1 million and let me show you what LinkedIn can do.
All right. Gary, it was a pleasure.
Thank you.
By the way, I brought also something.
Oh, wow.
For your kids, so I normally cuddle bring
Thank
something
you.
Home.
Thank
it's
you.
A shirt from Hamburg. And,
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank
it
you
was
very
a pleasure.
Much.
So, if you made it to here, it means you really liked the video. It would mean the world to me if you could hit the subscribe button down here or sign up for our newsletter so we can give you all the hottest, newest trends we scout around the world for free even sooner. We'll be right back.